Robinhood Radio presents the best of the Berkshires from BerkshireStyle.com. BerkshireStyle.com is an online magazine and resource serving and celebrating the tri-state area. Breathtakingly beautiful and surprisingly unspoiled, the Berkshire region has long inspired gracious living. The online pages contain a wealth of local information, inviting all to do more to explore and support this very special community.
I'm Tony Tucker of Berkshire Style. The essence of Edith Wharton, acclaimed author of The Age of Innocence and The House of Mirth, lives on in the home that she quite literally created in Lenox. Today, the estate not only welcomes visitors to the stately home that perpetuates the literary world she so loved, and also to the gorgeous grounds. We here at Berkshire Style hope you're staying safe and happy. We have some suggestions for live and virtual events. Do check out our happening this week for dates, times, and links. We like the following. Tina Packer talks Shakespeare and virtual. Founding artistic director and Shakespearean expert Tina Packer is back with three more exhilarating webinars exploring the Bard's plays. The first episode is on Shakespeare and sexism, examining his women of will gender-fluid characters, power structures, and the whole basis of Elizabethan theater, resting on transgender casting and creativity. This will be followed by Shakespeare and colonialism and Shakespeare and anti-Semitism. Jacob's Pillow Festival finale. No party like a pillow party. Virtual. Wrap up the first ever Jacob's Pillow Festival with some old friends and make a few new ones as you toast the performers and dance a celebratory farewell to a live DJ set by DJ DP1. Artists featured in the festival will be there to celebrate with you as you dance together from home. Wear clothes you can groove in and hop onto Zoom for a global moment of movement unlike any they've done before. That's free. Dewey Sessions Outdoors, The Lucky Three, in person. Join Kip Beacon, Matt Downing, and Jonathan Talbot, three members of The Lucky Five, for a night full of foot stomping and hard swinging jazz. The band members are seasoned touring musicians that have performed and recorded with the likes of Peter Gabriel and Tony Bennett. Together, they have great chemistry, bringing high energy to both original pieces and re-inspired old jazz standards. The concert will be held outdoors and is limited to a party size of four at Dewey Memorial Hall in Sheffield. Twilight Concerts on the Farm, the Tom Petty Project. In person, Tom Petty's impact on the course of rock and roll can be seen in hits like Free Fallin', Learning to Fly, and Last Dance with Mary Jane that are so ingrained in American music history. The Tom Petty Project is a collaboration of musicians from several bands in New York and Connecticut who come together to celebrate the music of Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers. The concerts will be held outdoors, rain or shine, in guest grids to ensure safety for all at South Farms in Morris, Connecticut. From stage to screen, the show must go on. Line. Virtual. Enjoy Berkshire Opera Festival's first virtual concert, which will be comprised of musical selections from across the operatic spectrum and beyond. Hosted by co-founders, the hour-long concert features performances from the internationally renowned cast of their 2020 production of Don Giovanni, filmed from their homes near and far. The concert premieres Friday, but will be available for streaming through September 4th, if you're unable to tune in. Check out our website for additional contact information on happening this week on the homepage of Berkshire Style. One can also access the features on the homepage. Please support our advertisers. Just click on the ads themselves that link directly to their websites. Our favorite thing, Five Points Gallery expands. This June, Five Points purchased a shuttered 30,000 square foot building and 90 acres on the former Torrington campus of the University of Connecticut to create a sustainable, multi-level visual arts center and adjacent art park. We have the story. Out on a limb, oh, what a tangled web we weave. I'm tired of being lied to. I'm not talking about the protective little white lies so frequently used as an emollient for social interactions. No, I'm tired of the constant barrage of untruthful statements used to manipulate public behavior, usually toward unsavory, unhealthy, or unethical actions. Our Catherine Boughton takes a look at the untruths pervasive in our political system. Berkshire Kitchen. Grilled stuffed calamari. Jane pulled out a package of small squid from her freezer last week to grill. To make the meal even more substantial, she stuffed the tubes with a savory filling. Update your grilling experience with this recipe. Country Homes, Inn at Green River. A top award-winning property is now for sale as a private home. 7 bedrooms and 8 baths, each one elegant and stylish. Meticulously maintained under single ownership, a new wing designed and built with careful thought. Perfect for the large or blended family. Inner Elegance, Shifting Sands, Navigating a Changing World. In order to live in this constantly changing landscape effectively, without succumbing to overwhelm and darkness, we have some shifting of our own to do on a personal level. Caroline has some suggestions. Behind the Page, my thoughts on the Democratic Convention. I love the rough and tumble of conventions, the politics, the maneuvering, the spin, the message. It's all about America. It's history happening before our eyes. It decides and debates the course of our future. Our newly designed site is up, live and lively, online and on your phone, waiting for your visit. We're very proud of our 2020 look. We're an online magazine and resource here to help you find your way around the greater Berkshire area. All of us at Berkshire Style wish you a safe and happy week. As summer nears the end, enjoy all the Berkshires have to offer.
BerkshireStyle.com's mission is to seek out and celebrate the richness, vitality, and diversity of resources we have on our doorstep. If you have a passion for refined simplicity, regional charm, and good taste, you're in the right place. After all, what's life without style? BerkshireStyle.com.